If all you saw was this clip, you might actually think the Sidewinder's a good gun. Sadly, not the case.